Just give me 1 second. Well, I had a great, sorry. I'm just so excited. Sorry. Just, oh yeah, I'm sorry, I'm just so excited. I'm sorry, that first time, I'm just so.
Get it together, bro.
I'll get that.
Brian Kelleher looking to take on Sean O'Malley at UFC Dublin on August 15th. The UFC Saskatoon card on June 20th will be headlined by Curtis Blaydes versus Alexander Volkov. Jillian Robertson versus Tyler Santos has also been added to that card. In the meantime, Robertson will be doing combat jiu-jitsu matches.
One of the dates I have coming up is actually a combat jiu-jitsu. I'm waiting for the other girl to, if she wants to take the fight or not. She has to say yes or no. So I'm just waiting on that, and hopefully I do get a combat jiu-jitsu match. That'd be awesome.
And Combate America's rescheduling 3 of their shows in March because of the coronavirus. They'll be doing closed set live television shows starting on April 3rd.